Okay, Joe Power Views, you requested Him to an Ant-Man, or an Ant-Man, by Kansas, and you also requested Fight Fire with Fire, but I was going to do them both together, but I realized how long the first one was, which is about 12 minutes, but my iPad cannot record for that long, believe it or not. Sometimes it can record for 20 minutes, 15 minutes, but it doesn't want to save, so I will do both songs separately. The next song after that, Fight Fire with Fire, might be after a few more videos. I'm sorry about that. But let's start with Him to an Ant-Man. I'm going to be clicking screen record in 3, 2, 1. And here we go. Wow.
Run a silent path to nowhere, everything is on. You could have a pleasant life if summer had no fall. Treat yourself so gently, though the task is often hard. A god, it seems, who holds the final card. Close your eyes and feel the darkness. Speak and hear the sound. We only catch a glimpse of all the life that is around. The man is not alive who knows the value of his soul. And when our lives are pulled away, there's more to fill. I wonder why you think if all the changes.
To stop it for a second, I'm sorry that the reverb and the way it, you know, was building up just sent chills from my head to my feet, man. That was crazy. I like that cascading sound effect. I love it when instruments do that. Build up. Ooh. I love that. Thank you. before they continue, so far, I don't even know how to describe not what I'm hearing, but the way they're playing the instruments. It just, I don't know how to describe it. The only other band who's given me that specific feeling is Pink Floyd, and I don't know how to describe it. I really don't. It's an amazing feeling, though. Let's keep going. Ooh, that's nice. Again. Oh, that was interesting. If y'all don't know, that's my favorite sound. I can't help it. I won't pause anymore. Going on. I love this though. Whoa. It's switching from ear to ear, but this is, ooh, that's freaky. That feels so weird. feel like a heartbeat accelerating is what I'm feeling. I said I wasn't going to pause it again, but I have to recover. Oh my gosh, that was so incredible. I can't even... That was like an out-of-body experience. I felt like I was taken onto a UFO just from listening to that. Oh my gosh. That was so incredible. I'm sorry, guys, but... Oh. Pink Floyd has done this to me as well, but I think Kansas just took me even further. Okay, let's keep going. Of the violin.
Far beyond our senseless thoughts, there lies a core of gold, where essence of a newborn child is waiting in the old. The master plan is well perceived, it's there for all to see. Each day that is spent in thought is living harmony, reaching to the depths of being, past beyond the years. Time is lost in stillness, where there are no hopes and fears. Linger in the void and like a beacon in the night, purity will fill your soul. Ever-present light for everything you see.
Listen, chill bumps.
Is waiting patiently within.
Sorry, I'm a little lost for words here. I'm going to look up the meaning behind that. Whew, I just went through I don't know what I went through. Something. I don't know what to say. Let's look up the meaning behind this and then I'll tell you what I think. I'm totally blown away by that. Okay. Okay, it says it is a very haunting song, but at the same time gives encouragement to people who think too lowly of themselves. The word hymn basically means an ode to something or someone, and the Atman is basically the human spirit. Run a silent path to nowhere means that you are entering your mind as if this is the intro to a discovery of yourself. Wow. Okay, that last part that said that you are entering your mind as if this is the intro to the discovery of yourself. I felt like I was discovering myself in a whole new meaning listening to that song. It does have a very haunting feeling to it, but it does feel very uplifting at times and very encouraging, and I really like that. I don't know why, but the whole time I was listening to it, the main phrase, it wasn't a phrase from the song, but the main thing I kept thinking of in my head is just never give up, never give up. You can strive to do anything, you can be anybody. It's just, that's what, for some reason, came up in my head. But I was listening to the lyrics too, but the music took me over. I mean, I can't even begin to dissect or deconstruct all of the instruments and talk about them. The bass was amazing, the synth was amazing, the guitar was incredible. The arrangement was out of this world, literally, in my opinion. I don't know how else to describe it. I'm kind of speechless, to be completely honest. I'm blown away with their talent. They are an incredible band, and I'm enjoying reacting to them. And I have also, I'm going to start listening to them on my own, you know, not just doing reactions. But let me know in the comments what y'all think about this song. Joe Power Reviews, the next song you requested from Kansas will be coming up in either a day or two, I promise. Because I've got a lot of other requests I'd like to get to, and I haven't been doing them lately just because I haven't been feeling too well. But I will be going back to the doctor soon, so y'all, don't worry, I'm fine. But thank y'all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell to get notified for new and upcoming reaction videos. My Facebook is at Have a Very Nice Day, and as always, thank y'all for watching, and keep on rocking.